My name is Takeru Yokoyama. I'm 12 years old. I'm in the 7th grade. I go to the Zabirio Junior High School. Do you know soybeans? I will talk about soybeans. Soybeans were born in China 4,000 years ago. So soybean came to Japan 2,000 years ago.
We can make soy sauce, tofu, miso soup, きな粉, and natto.
I will talk about tofu. Tofu was born in China about 2,000 years ago. Tofu is made of curdled soy milk pressed into blocks, just like making cheese. It is a good source of protein. Fresh tofu has a delicious taste. It can also be dried or deep fried. One popular tofu dish is hiyayako. Hiyayako is cold tofu, topped with scallions, ginger, bonito flakes, and soy sauce. Yudofu is tofu boiled in clear, mild soup and dipped into soy sauce or ponzu. Yudofu is a specialty of Kyoto and usually served in winter. But my favorite soybeans dish is edamame. I never get tired of eating edamame. How about you? Thank you for listening.